The man wanted for impersonating an officer is now behind bars. Lynchburg police say they've arrested William Mills in Bedford County. Police tell us this all started on Friday when they saw Mills was looking for someone. When people asked who he was, he said he was an officer, showed a badge, and gave them a badge number.